This is the anointing water that Prophet TB Joshua has given us. He's given us the grace to pray with this anointing water for people in USA so that you can receive your healing, your deliverance, and breakthrough. Amen? It's not the water that heals. It's the anointing that's done in Jesus' name. This is just simple water, yet it's not simple, not as simple. It's unique because it's been sanctified for the work of the ministry. It's been sanctified to as a contact point for you to receive your miracle in the name of Jesus. Amen? Let's pray this prayer with me. Repeat after me. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to your word. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to your faith. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to your spirit. Now be ready to receive.
Fire of the Holy Spirit all over your body right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Anything that's not of Jesus, we command it to be completely out in Jesus' mighty name.
I will never, never come back. Never, never.
Pick her up.
Never come back. Never, never.
Who are you?
Never.
Stop this nonsense. Who are you? Who are you? Who are you?
I'm an idol.
How did you enter her body?
From his father's, from her father's side.
From her father's side. What have you done to this woman's life?
I destroy her life.
How did you destroy her life? Speak out clearly.
I want to kill her. She's a minister. She's a pastor. I don't want her to serve the Lord.
You don't want her to serve the Lord. How did you affect her health? What else did you do to her?
She likes to help people, but the people hate her so bad. I will never, never come back. I believe she prays a lot. She's a prayer warrior.
How does prayer affect you? How does prayer and fasting affect you?
Affect her business, her children, her husband, and I destroy everything.
You destroyed everything?
Everything.
What did you do to her relationships?
Which relationship do you talk about?
Which relationships with her husband? What did you do to that relationship?
I want to make her divorce, but she pray a lot. We make divorce. She pray and fasting and anointing a house, anointing a bed. Oh, but she doesn't have any affection. No affection.
You took
no
the affection.
Affection to her husband. Never.
Who is responsible for taking the affection?
I do.
How long have you been in that generation?
When she was born.
When she was born.
Her grandparents dedicated her to us. She's our daughter. She was born when she was 10 child. She was born, she was our child. When her father was alive, her father said, if I got 10 child, I will give to my idol.
She now does not belong to you. She belongs to Jesus Christ. And you, demon, you unclean spirit, you idol from the father's family, your time has expired. And right now, I command you in Jesus' name, come out of her in Jesus' name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' name. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Fire, fire in Jesus' name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. In the name of Jesus Christ, out of every part of this body, we declare you free right now in Jesus' mighty name. Let the light of God come anywhere where there was darkness. Let the light of God come anywhere where there was darkness In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Madam, can you rise up?
I'm awake. Thank you, Jesus.
Madam, do you remember what was happening to you? What is your name?
Esther.
Your name is Esther.
Yes.
Okay, previously you just said that you're an idol from the father's family.
No, I'm a servant of God.
You're a servant of God. Are you a minister?
Yes, I am.
So you have a ministry?
Yes.
Okay. This evil spirit that was tormenting your life, that has come through your father's side because you were dedicated to idols, that spirit has been cast out. And today you are free in Jesus' mighty name.
I'm free.
Say thank you, Jesus.
I'm free. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Amen. Amen.
What you just witnessed right now was a battle between light and darkness. And we know that where the light of God is, no darkness can prevail. So we thank God Almighty that He is with us here today through His Word and by His Spirit, as He continues to use the anointing water as a contact point to touch the lives of these people, bringing an end to all of their spiritual attack, bringing an end to all sickness, to all disease right now in Jesus' mighty name. So what you are witnessing today, you too can be a part of it. You just connect yourself right now in faith and begin to believe that Jesus Christ is truly the answer to all fundamental issues of life.
Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You have no room in nobody. She's a temple of the Holy Spirit. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every single one of you. Every single one of you. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Who are you? Who are you? Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus, all over your body right now. Fire, Holy Ghost, all over your body. All over your hands, all over your tummy, in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Who are you? Who are you? Answer right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. What have you done in her life? Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost. All over your body right now. Fire of the Holy Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire of the Holy Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. All over your body right now. In the mighty name of Jesus. You evil spirit, the cause of bleeding in her life, I command her out in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I command her out of her body right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You can't stand in the arena of liberty. Every spirit of darkness, you can't stand in the light right now. I command the light of God to expose right now every darkness in the mighty name of Jesus Christ all over your body. Fire, Holy Ghost. 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 Fire, Holy Ghost all over your body right now. Fire, Holy Ghost all over your body right now. Fire, Holy Ghost all over your body right now. Fire, Holy Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You have no room in her body. She's a temple of the Holy Spirit. Out right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. You are cause of every bleeding. In the mighty name of Jesus. You evil spirit. I command you out of her body right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her right now. Loose this body. Loose this body right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Loose this body right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Loose this body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You're back on the floor in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out 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 in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Every single one of you. Out of her body right now. Out of her body. Out of her body. Let the light of God expose every darkness right now. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every single one of you. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Every single one of you. Out. Right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You have no room in her body. She is a temple of the Holy Spirit. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every single darkness. Every single evil spirit that hides in her body. Out right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Every single one of you. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out of her body, out of her tummy, out of her hands, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Every single one of you. Out. Out. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire all over her body right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In darkness, you cannot hide in her body. You cannot hide in her body. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You cannot stand in her body. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we declare you free in the mighty name of Jesus. Come on, why don't you get up? Ma'am, the evil spirit that was tormenting your life has been cast out in Jesus' name. Say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Viewers, continue to watch. Begin to connect yourself in faith right now as the prayer line continues, as deliverance continues, healing continues right now. You too can partake. So if you are in the crowd today, begin to reach out your hand, stretch out your hand, believing that Jesus Christ is able to meet you at the point of your need. So stir up your faith. Let's get connected in faith as we continue to watch the power of God in motion right now. Continue to watch the screen as you are witnessing right now the prayer line with the anointing water in the United States as the evangelists continue to use the medium of the anointing water as a contact point to reach the lives of these people who have come here today with many great needs. Some who have come with sickness, some who have come with great setback, some who have come with many great needs, but all believing that Jesus Christ truly is the answer to all fundamental issues of life and that he is able to meet them at the point of their needs. So let's continue together in faith, continue to get ourselves in faith, believing that Jesus Christ is ready, he is willing, and he is able in Jesus' mighty name. As you can see, some people have brought with them pictures from far and wide, believing that distance is not a barrier to the move of the Holy Spirit, knowing that as Jesus Christ, he can meet us at the point of our need, knowing that no barrier, no distance is a barrier for God, in Jesus' name.
Who are you?
Let there be light in her mind.
Light in her mind.
Who are you?
Light. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Let the light go into our family.
Fire, Holy Ghost. All over her body right now. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Right now you can see that name Jesus working in the spirit as the Holy Spirit begins to uproot every evil thing out of this woman's life, as the Holy Spirit continues to take hold of whatever is taking hold of this person's life, removing it and uprooting it in Jesus' name.
Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. All over her body in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Church, let's stretch our hands and let's begin to command the Spirit to come out in the mighty name of Jesus. Let's agree with me in prayer. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. All over the body, fire of the Holy Ghost. You have no right to be in her body in the mighty name of Jesus. This is arena of liberty. So you have to go right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Leave her. Leave her right now. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire, Holy Ghost, all over your body right now. Leave her body. Leave her body. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost, all over your body right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire, Holy Ghost, all over your hands right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus, you must leave this body right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Let there be light in her life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be light in her life in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be light in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be light in her in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You must go. Leave her body right now. Leave her body right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire all over her body in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire all over her body. Leave her right now. You're back on the floor right now. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Come on, church, let's stretch our hands. Let's continue to pray. Fire, Holy Ghost, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You must leave in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. You must leave her right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We call upon the fire of God to consume every part of her body right now. Fire of God. Fire of God. Fire of God. Fire of Holy Spirit. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Fire. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We declare you free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Ma'am, can you stand up? Ma'am, please stand up. Help you out. Help her out. Ma'am, that evil spirit that's been tormenting your life has been cast out in Jesus' name. Say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Go repeat this after me. Say, I'm saved because Jesus is my Savior. Say, I am healed because Jesus is my healer. Say, I am delivered because Jesus is my deliverer. In the name of Jesus, you are declared free. Please take your seats. We'll get ready for the next prayer line to come out.
We welcome you today to the prayer with the anointing water in the USA. In Jesus' name, amen. God is good and all the time, amen. Amen. Prophet T.B. Joshua has sent the anointing water to the United States to be prayed with faith on the people who will come for it. This is not the water that heals, but Jesus, because the anointing is done in His name. Amen. And nothing is impossible to Jesus when we come to Him with a childlike faith. God has used Paul's handkerchief. He has used Jesus' saliva. He used Moses' rod. And in this day and age, God has chosen to use simple water to impact people's lives. And so today we ask you that you open your heart up and that you receive as Jesus is going to touch you today. Say this out loud after me. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to your word. Lord Jesus, open my heart to your spirit. Lord Jesus, open my heart to your faith. Amen. Amen.
Out, let there be light of God in his life. Out, let there be light of God in his academics. In Jesus' name.
as the evangelists continue to pray right now with the anointing water, we know that there is no power within the water itself, but the anointing that is done in Jesus' name. For we know that it is the anointing that breaks the yoke. It's the anointing of God that breaks every single chain in the lives of these people. And we know that today is a day of deliverance, a day of healing, a day of salvation. Every bondage shall be broken for the glory of God.
Out of his body in Jesus' name. Fire, Holy Ghost. Out of her soul in Jesus' mighty name.
Let her be light.
Every trace of darkness. Out of her soul in Jesus' mighty
name.
Out of her body in Jesus' mighty name. Every curse of the devil, let it be broken in Jesus' name. Let it be broken in Jesus' mighty name. Let it be broken in Jesus' mighty name. We speak the light of God anywhere where there is darkness. Holy mountain. As this anointing water is going into your body, let the light of God go into your soul in Jesus' name. The light of God go into your body in Jesus' mighty name. And you'll be free in Jesus' name. Lord, let your mercy and your favor speak for them right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Anything that's not of Jesus that's hiding in his body right now, we command it to be out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' name. Out in the name of Jesus.
Out in the mighty name of
Jesus. Every sickness, every demon behind this sickness, out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' name.
Out
in the name of Jesus. Out in the name of Jesus. Every demon behind your addiction, out in Jesus' name.
Behind every step.
Loose him in Jesus' mighty name.
Loose this woman.
Loose him in Jesus' mighty name.
Loose this woman right now in the mighty name of Jesus.
Let the light of God come
from her mind and her spirit.
The light of God come in the mighty name of Jesus.
Let her be light in her mind, body, and her soul. Let her be light right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Let her be light in your mind, body, and her soul.
We welcome you once again to the Anointing Water Prayer Line in the United States. Right now, what you're witnessing is the power and the battle between light and darkness as the light of God comes in and begins to expose and expel every shade of darkness, revealing the root cause and problems in these people's lives and uprooting and expelling it for the glory of God so that these people who have come here today can walk out free, can walk out as a new person, and can begin to walk in the light of the testimony in Jesus' mighty name. So this is a day where testimonies will be restored. This is a day where the glory of God is made in this place.
Amen. I want you, those of you who are standing here, say, I am saved. Jesus is my Savior. Say, I am healed. Jesus is my healer. Say, I am delivered. Jesus is my deliverer. Say, my past is over. I am redeemed. Say, I am justified. I am no longer condemned. In Jesus' name.
As people take in their place in it. In a prayer line, we all have expectancy and hope. Doesn't matter where you're at, even if you're watching online. Distance is not a barrier. Or if we're sitting here in a sanctuary, believe that God's anointing will not escape your case in the name of Jesus. Amen? Amen. All of our blessings, the healing, deliverance, the breakthrough in life, is all based on the blood of Jesus, on the cross, on the sacrifice of Jesus Christ. We don't come to Him demanding things because we deserve it. We come to Him asking for it because He has earned it for us on the cross. Amen? So let's open this prayer line with a simple word. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to Your word. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to Your faith. Say, Lord Jesus, open my heart to Your spirit. Can now get ready to receive.
Right now in the mighty name of Jesus, every darkness and hiding her body and her mind, be exposed right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Be exposed right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Who are you? Answer right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Answer loud and clear. Who are you? What have you done in her life? Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire over her body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Answer, what have you done in her life? What have you done in her life? Who are you? Answer right now. Who are you? Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire all over her body right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Who are you? Who are you in this body? What have you done to her life? What have you done to your relationships? To your school, your finances? In the mighty name of Jesus. Answer right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Now you evil spirit, your time has expired. In this body, you must leave. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every darkness hiding in this body, I command it. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose this woman right now. Loose this woman right now. Come out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every single one of you. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. 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 Every single one of you. I command you out. Loose this woman. Let there be light where there is darkness in the mighty name of Jesus. Let there be light where there is darkness. Every part of her body. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Come out. Come out. Come out in the mighty name of Jesus. Let there be light in her body right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let there be light in her body in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Loose your grip. Every single one of you out of her body right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Out in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Fire, Holy Ghost. Out in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
This woman's body, as the name Jesus continues to work in the spirit, uprooting and delivering her from every single bondage, every sickness, every disease. So these poisonous substances coming out, and we can see her being set free in Jesus' name. As you can see on your screen, that this woman is not at ease with herself. As the power of God, as the light of God comes in, beginning to expose every single darkness in this woman's life, you can see the combat, the spiritual combat happening right now as the Holy Spirit begins to reveal the very thing in her life that is causing destruction.
Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Loose this woman in Jesus' name right now. Come out in Jesus' name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her body right now in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her body right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Loose her. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her right now in the name of Jesus. Loose her body right now in the name of Jesus Christ. You unclean spirit. Loose her body right now. Out in Jesus' name. Out in the name of Jesus. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out of this body in Jesus' mighty name.
out of this body in the name of Jesus Christ. Out of this body in Jesus' mighty name. Out of this body in the name of Jesus Christ. Out, 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 out of every part of your body. Out in Jesus' name. Out right now in Jesus' mighty name. Pack your bags, every demon. Come out in Jesus' name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Loose your hands, loose your feet, loose your mind right now in Jesus' name. And loose every part. Loose her right now. Loose her. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. You're back on the floor. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Loose her in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' name. Fire. Fire out of every part of your body in Jesus' mighty name. In the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' mighty name. Declare you free right now in Jesus' mighty name. Madam, could you stand up, please?
Out of his body right now in the mighty name of Jesus. Out of his body right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus, every darkness hiding in his body, in his mind, in his soul. I command that there be light right now in the mighty name of Jesus.
Let there be light
right now. Let there be light right now in the mighty name of Jesus.
Fill her soul, fill her body.
Out of her life in the mighty name of Jesus. Anything that's not of God in her body, in her life, I command it out in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name, let there be life. Let there be light in her mind, her soul, her spirit, and her body.
Oh, we're coming here. Remember that the Bible tells us that faith is the substance of things hoped for and the evidence of things unseen. That without faith, it is impossible to please God. That those who come to him must believe that he is alive and that he is the rewarder of those who diligently seek him. So right now, connect yourself in faith. Build yourself in faith. Receive from God by your faith in Jesus' name.
We declare you free in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let your mercy, Lord, and your favor speak for her. Say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. I'm free. Wow, what a wonderful sight. We have just seen this woman get declared free in the name of Jesus from every single sickness, every bondage that had taken over her life. So we just give God the glory, all the praise this morning.
Father, Holy Ghost, above all bodies.
Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' name. Fire of the Holy Ghost all over your body right now in Jesus' name. From the top of your head to the soles of your feet. Fire in Jesus' mighty name. Fire. Fire. Fire in Jesus' mighty name. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Fire in Jesus' mighty name. Every trace of darkness, you have no room in that house in Jesus' name. Come out in Jesus' name. Come out in Jesus' name. Come out of his body in Jesus' name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Church, stretch your hands. Just begin to agree with me. Come out in Jesus' name. Come out in Jesus' name. Come out of this body in Jesus' mighty name. Come out in Jesus' name. Get on your knees. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out in the name of Jesus Christ. Out. 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 Out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Every demonic activity, every darkness, come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Out of every part of your body right now. Come out. Come out in Jesus' name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Through all the coughing, every ounce of demonic darkness, out of this body right now. Out of this body right now. Out of this body in Jesus' mighty name. Out of this body in Jesus' name right now. Out of this body in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Stand to your feet. Open your mouth. As the anointing water is going to your body, let light go into your body right now in Jesus' mighty name. Let light go into your body right now in the name of Jesus. Anything else that's in this body that's not of Jesus, right now I command you to pack your bags and get out of this body in Jesus' mighty name. Who are you? Who are you? Who's in this body? Who's in this body? What have you done to him? Speak out in Jesus' name. Speak out in Jesus' mighty name. Stop this nonsense. Speak out.
I'll destroy.
You'll destroy? Who are you? What is your name?
Satan.
Satan? What is your function in his life? What do you do? How do you destroy his life?
Marriage.
Speak out in Jesus' name. How did you destroy his marriage?
Just division.
Division. Who is the cause of
anger.
Division? Who is the cause of anger and division?
He is.
Who?
He is!
How did you enter him?
Childhood. Molestation.
You entered through molestation. What else have you done to his life? What have you done to his health and what have you done to his finances?
I've broken it.
You've broken it.
I've scattered it.
You scattered it.
I've moved it.
You moved it. What else did
he
you do?
He cannot succeed.
What else did you do?
I destroyed his life, his marriage, his ministry, his career. And if he did not stop, I'll destroy.
What else have you done?
I put bound.
You bound him with what?
I put chains.
What did you put chains on?
Lust, greed, confusion. I've spoken. I confused them.
What kind of chains? What else chains did you? What else kind of chains did you put on him? Speak out in
witchcraft.
Jesus' name. Witchcraft and what else?
Satanism.
Satanism. What else?
I will not go. His body belongs
what
to
else?
Me.
What else? What else chains did you put on him?
Adultery.
Your end has come today. How many of the spirits are in you?
Seven.
Seven. Name them. It says seven. What is the name of the first one?
Anger.
Anger. Second.
Hatred.
Hatred. Third.
Lust.
Lust. Fourth.
I am greed.
Say it again.
I am greed.
Fifth. Speak out. Fifth.
Confusion.
Sixth.
You're backsliding.
Seventh.
Snake.
How do you operate as a snake?
I will into lives. I confuse them. I manipulate them with words. And I use them for my benefit.
All of you, seven, those demons today, you've made a wrong decision by letting this man come into this place. He doesn't belong to you. His body is a temple of the Holy Spirit. And so right now, all of you seven, you group together and you have to come out of this body in Jesus' mighty name. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' name. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Every one of you, fire in Jesus' mighty name. 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 Fire, fire, fire. Out of every one of you, fire in Jesus' mighty name. Fire in Jesus' mighty name. Fire in Jesus' mighty name. Every part of your body, fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' mighty name. Loose him right now. Come out of him in Jesus' mighty name. Come out of him. Every demon, every spirit, come out of him one by one. Come out in Jesus' name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out in the name of Jesus Christ. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Out of this body. Out. 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 Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' name. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire. Fire all over your body. Every one of you. Fire in Jesus' mighty name. Fire in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' name. You're back on the floor. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost. One by one. Come out of Jesus' name. Come out of him in Jesus' mighty name. Come out of him in Jesus' mighty name. Come out right now. Right now. Right now. This body is the temple of the Holy Ghost. This body doesn't belong to you. Come out in Jesus' name. Out. Out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Every part of his body. Come out in Jesus' mighty name. Come out. Come out in Jesus' name. Come out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Out in Jesus' mighty name. Loose him. Loose him right now. Loose him right now. Loose him right now. Loose him. Loose his body right now. Out. Loose him in Jesus' name. Loose him. Loose him right now. Loose him. Loose him in Jesus' mighty name. Loose him. Loose him right now. Loose him right now. Out in Jesus' name. Out in Jesus' name. Out. Out in Jesus' name. Loose him. Loose him in Jesus' mighty name. And we declare you free in Jesus' mighty name. Can you stand up? What is your name?
Chris.
Your name is Chris? Well, you just mentioned that you're Satan. Are you Satan?
I manifested, huh?
Well, you didn't manifest. The demon that was tormenting your life, that was destroying your life.
Yeah.
Were you aware that something was going on in your life that was not of God?
Yeah. A lot of things.
A lot of things?
Yeah, I feel free now.
And who is this person next to you?
It's my wife.
It's your wife?
Yeah.
Can you come? Now, you've heard what the demon spoke through him and all of these things. Did you see any of those things operating in his life?
Yeah, kind of sometimes when he would get mad, he'll look different.
He would look different?
Yeah, he'll look different.
Kind of like similar to what you've seen right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
And he'll just storm off and go.
Okay. Well, the evil spirit that was tormenting his life by faith today has been cast out in the name of Jesus Christ.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
And because of this, God's gonna give you a new beginning and a new marriage in Jesus' name. Amen. The Christians say thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Set me free.
I want those of us who are standing here to say, I am saved. Jesus is my Savior. Say, I am healed. Jesus is my healer. I am delivered. Jesus is my deliverer. My past is over. I am redeemed. I am justified. I am no longer condemned. In Jesus' name.